try to do is pour this baking soda inside the balloon. Second, so fill this vinegar inside the plastic bottle. Third, cover this balloon into the plastic bottle. And let us observe what happens. So the balloon inflates due to the thermal expansion given by the creation of this vinegar and the baking soda.
Hi everyone, I am Julie and Amy Chogan, and I am here now to experiment about the thermal expansion. And these are the materials. First, the plastic bottle with cold water. Second, the straw. Third, the cup of the plastic bottle with the hole at the middle. Fourth, the basin. The last one is the hot water. And we are here now. And the first thing we need to do is to put the plastic bottle with cold water in the middle of the basin. Next, we need to assemble the straw at the middle of the hole of the cup. Next thing we need to do is to pour the hot water in the basin
and observe what happened. Look, the water inside the cold water inside the plastic bottle is going out or flowing. Wow, it's amazing!
Of our experiment. There is a thermal expansion takes place. Why? Because of the heat around it. And then the internal heat or the internal temperature inside the plastic bottle or the cold water adapts the external temperature, which is the hotness of the water. That's why thermal expansion takes place. Thank you for watching!
I'm here again to experiment the balloon in a clay. So, of course, the material we need in my experiment are the two balloons, the water, and the glass candle. So, the first procedure in my experiment is to light the glass candle. So second, inflate this balloon. And put it like the top of the glass candle. So I have here another balloon. So let us pour it in a water. We should inflate this and put it in the top of the glass content. And let us observe what happened. So the first balloon explodes because the heat and the balloon are not compatible with each other. Otherwise, the second balloon with water have its sunshine that makes the two compatible because water is a great absorber, right? So, moreover, the glass candle lifted up by this balloon because of the high pressure inside the glass candle and the low outer pressure that dominates the glass candle. That's why the glass candle lift by this balloon. Hi everyone, I am Julian A. Cholben and I am here again to have an experiment about the first law of thermodynamics. And here are the materials. First, the basin. Second, the plastic bottle with no cup. Third, the plastic balloon or the balloon itself. And the last one is the hot water using the heater. Okay, for the first thing we need to do is to assemble the balloon at the mouth of the plastic bottle. Like this. And the second thing we need to do is to pour the hot water inside the basin. And let's observe what happened to the balloon. So the balloon is inflating.